Would you say that God is good? Amen. Oh, come on. God is good. Amen. Amen. We're here to worship you, Lord, to praise your name tonight. Father, would you just be glorified in this place? We love you, Lord. We praise you in Jesus' name. Amen.
Our God.
tonight on this Wednesday night. For the goodness of God is abundant. Amen. You can look everywhere around you trying to find that one thing that would satisfy your soul, that would satisfy your hunger, that would satisfy every desire in your heart, but you'll never find it fully until you truly let Jesus in. You let the Holy Spirit come. 'Cause I searched the world, but it couldn't fill. And man's empty praise and treasures that fade, they're never enough. Then you came along, thank you, and you put me back together. And every desire is now satisfied. Church, would you sing it? Say there's nothing better than you. There's nothing better than you. There is nothing. Nothing is better than you. Oh, oh, oh. Declare it. That he is, he's still God of the valleys. Oh, and there's not a place, Lord, your mercy and grace won't find me again. Are you thankful tonight? Come on, just say, Lord, there's nothing that's better. Just sing to him, God. Everything you need tonight. Father, we're just praying that as we continue in worship, as we sing, as we shout, as we declare these truths, Father, I pray, Lord, that they would come from our hearts. They would come out of faith and boldness and trust. That we don't just sing these songs. We know and we believe and we're giving thanks and praise. I pray you'd speak to us, God, through every moment tonight, every word, every conversation. We believe in you, God. Our hope is still in you. We are faithfully knowing and trusting that you will come through, not only for us, but our country, our communities, our nation. Desperation, when all we know is doubt and fear, there is only one foundation, for we believe, yeah, we believe. And in this broken when all is dark, you help us see, and there is only one salvation. We believe, lift your voice and just say, we believe in God the Father, we believe Jesus Christ, we believe in the Holy Spirit, and He's given us new life. We believe in the crucifixion, we believe that He conquered death.
That's right.
We believe in the resurrection, and He's coming back again.
Come on,
we believe. Songs that we sing, for in our weakness and temptations,
church, would you cry out, say, Lord, I believe in you.
We believe. We believe in God the Father. We believe in Jesus Christ.
Thank you, Lord.
And He's given us new life. We believe in the cruise. resurrection, and you're coming back again. So Father, help us not to fret or fear or worry or be anxious for nothing except the return of our Savior. God, we look forward to the moment that you come riding in on that cloud for your church, God. And I just pray that we wouldn't be so focused on just our church receiving you, God, but more importantly, that every soul, we wouldn't stop, we wouldn't sleep until we know that every soul, every person around us might have the opportunity to know you as in a personal way. God, let that be our prayer as the church. As our pastor says a lot of times, not a country club for saints, but a hospital for sinners. Let the church be that. Let it be a heart to God and a hand to man. God, let it just be so about you and nothing else. Our community and reaching those that need you. Let us be that light. Let us be that truth. Let us bring the truth of your word, that you are coming back and that there is hope, and that yes, the world looks dark right now, but did you know that there's so much more light? And that's Jesus Christ. Help us to be that.
Friends, that he's coming back.